super involved when it comes to creating my music videos. When I'm in the studio recording the songs, I already start having kind of pictures in my mind and visuals in my head of what the video is gonna look like, what it should be about. Like, just right away, I just start having images. If You Had My Love was my very first music video. It's kind of surreal now, my experience on my very first video, or even thinking about it, because it was just happening so fast, it seemed like. I wasn't even thinking like, oh my God, I'm making my first music video, like my idols, Madonna or Janet Jackson, or it was just so crazy to me. My favorite choreography for me was Love Don't Cost a Thing. I love the break in Love Don't Cost a Thing. I still do it live to this day, and people still kind of go ding, ding, ding with me in the audience. And Get Right, the cane, routine that we do. Every time I take the cane out on stage, everybody knows what I'm about to do, and that's because of the video. I guess my favorite look-wise was I'm Real, which I did with Ja Rule. There was something about that just had a magic to it in the film quality and the way that Dave Myers at that time kind of created a whole brand new look for music videos. And I just happened to be in on the beginning of it. It just looked in the moment, fresh, brand new, which is what videos are supposed to do.
Maybe it's none of my business, but for now work it out, let's get this.
Set of J-Lo's video with Pitbull, Dance Love and Dance Again.
Creating Dance Again for me was a really beautiful experience because the song itself meant so much to me. I was just kind of going through a big transition in my life, and the song was a really hopeful song about wanting to love again and dance again and feel good again. Called on Paul Hunter, and I was just like, just create whatever world you want. But at the end of the day, I think I should find someone in the midst of a lot of craziness and connect. And I remember being in my trailer thinking, all I have to do is make them feel how I feel when I hear this song. If I can convey that, this is gonna be good.